We all know that Perez and her opponent would both love to be part of the Iron Survival Challenge coming up a week from Saturday.
Impressive.
And her opponent, Indy Hartwell.
And the same can be said, but really for Indy Hartwell, when you and I joined up as a broadcast pair here on this program, Indy Hartwell was on the first show you and I were together, and you challenged Indy Hartwell. What has awakened inside her?
Hey, you know, I'm just a consultant, Vic. You can take my advice, or you can leave it, and I can tell you this. Indy Hartwell has stepped up. She understands the clock is ticking. The sand in the hourglass is running out, man.
Well, you know, I could say there's no love lost between these two, of course. A lot of animosity between the two, which spilled over in the locker room at a recent NXT live event because, according to Indy, Roxanne Perez didn't watch her match.